Allwest testing a Allwest power cell. So far the cell's been on this LED running it full time. Pretty bright. And she has not gone down. That's 30K seconds. So that's like 3600. So that's like 8.5 hours, over 8.5 hours. Did another test on this. This one was straight, like we're looking at 16 plus hours, and this is overnight. In the morning when the temperature came up, she started and went right back up to the same level. So we're going to do a 100 ohm test. Turn a light on. Disconnect light. And she just went right back up to 1.52. And we're going to put a say 100 ohm half watt carbon film resistor. So she went down to 1.278. Wanting to climb back up 79. .279 wanting to go to 280. So this cell has no sign of depleting on just running a LED. So we'll run it on this for a while and see what that does. I'll disconnect. flip it over to direct short. Feels good. And she wants to climb. Going back to voltage. Starting to level out. She'll climb for another 10 minutes. So let's put the 100 ohm resistor at that for a while. Allwest out.